Hi, I'm Catherine Dunwoody. I'm style editor at Real Weddings Magazine, and we're on location at the Shangri-La Hotel. We're shooting themes around decor for entertaining at your wedding cocktail reception. So we have three different themes. One is very West Coast rustic. The other is sort of a vintage glam with a Gatsby vibe. And then the third is a modern tiki theme.
So my name is David Ettinger. I'm one of the chefs at Culinary Capers. The appetizer we're doing today is a Dungeness crab, watermelon, and passion fruit gelée appetizer. It's a nice, light, summery appetizer, great for a wedding. Lots of color, lots of, you know, beautiful garnish.
Today we're presenting the retro tiki theme. This really speaks to me. There's a lot of the Palm Springs inspiration in Hawaiian, lots of corals, golds, and greens. Today we have things like raw garden, which is a purple carrot appetizer. We have bacon and scallops, and these are different things that can be brought into your wedding.
So today's canapé, we actually chose a bird's nest theme to complement the vintage glamour overall decor concept. So we wanted to do something a little bit elegant and a little bit more glamorous. So we have a duck confit bird's nest with soba noodles, a citrus gastrique creme fraiche, and accented with fresh pearls of zucchini and in-season vegetables to give a little bit more of an elegant touch to the overall decor.